In pictures, devastation and despair caused by Kerala floods, as the rains have stopped and water levels have started to recede. Relief and rescue operations are being carried out with full force in Kerala. With this, the magnitude of destruction can also be seen caused by the worst floods in Kerala in almost 100 years. Cherrathoni town in Idukki district before and after the floods.